Welcome to Terra Spatial. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to create Fishnet in ArcGIS. So for that, go to the option Arc Toolbox. From there, go to the option Data Management Tools and come down to the option Feature Plus. So here you can see the Create Fishnet tool is available. So as you can see here, this is my shapefile for which I'm going to create my Fishnet. Okay, that is great. So just select the option create fishnet. So now we have to select the output file. So I'm going to name it as grid fish. Okay, and I'm going to save it here. Just give save. So the next is it's asking the template extension. So to what extent the grid should be created. So I'm going to give it as same as layer district. Okay. Now I am going to give number of rows and number of columns. So I want 30 rows and 30 columns. Instead of going with cell size, I'm going with rows and columns. Okay. Here you can see, if you want, you can create a point label. That means if there is a grid created, there will be a point in center of the grid. Okay, if you need this option, you can just enable it. Otherwise, you can just remove it. Here we have to choose polygon and give OK. So the process will be done. So you can see here the process has been successfully completed. So now I'm just changing the color for it, making it transparent, and just removing the points from the grids, and I'm going to bring on my district over it. So as you can see here, it's been successfully created. So now I need grids within my district. So what should I do? So you can go to the option Arc Toolbox. From there, go to the option Analysis Tool and come down to the overlay analysis. You can see the option intersect. So just select it, select the intersect, and add the grid fish. Grid fish, that is our grid, plus the district file. Okay. So now I'm going to give OK so that the grid will be created for my study area. So as you can see here, the grid is being created for the study area. It is not being extended. So you can use this tool in order to create grids for your study area. So it is a very useful tool. So thanks for watching Terra Spatial. Please do subscribe this channel. Goodbye.